Exclusive with Jeezy. Back at it. Another reaction. This time we got Young D's, Drill and Repent. I ain't gonna lie, so my boy life is good. My boy, I'm saying, tapped in and put me onto his goddamn story. He was saying, I think, you know what I'm saying, Young D's was the one who, he was recruiting, you know what I'm saying, young kids to sell drugs and, what was, I think he said he tortured some guy, you know what I'm saying, so we gonna tap in, you know what I'm saying, he got a lot going on to his name, so we gonna tap in, you know what I'm saying, see what he was like in that booth, you know what I'm saying, because I ain't never heard a song from Young D's, you know what I'm saying, he got a, you know what I'm saying, quite interesting story, you know what I'm saying, because I called him innocent in the goddamn UK drill mugs, you know what I'm saying, so that shit was funny as hell, knowing, you know what I'm saying, what he really done did out here in these streets, you know what I'm saying, so yeah, we gonna tap in and see, yeah, how he was like in that booth. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, more content. Without further ado, let's get straight to it. And if y'all gonna check out that, I'm saying that Drew Rappers, UK Drew Rappers mugs, I'll tell you, I go tap in and tell you what I'm saying, because this is what I'm saying, where all this goddamn originating from, I ain't gonna lie. My first song, let's see this, oh, you said opinions expressed in this video, so for each 10 purposes to do. Real spill, you know what I'm saying? Gotta keep the D's out of the business. Gotta keep the car out of the business.
It's gonna be fresh on, you get me? Light change, you get me? Now we do it. Got behind the wall, everything, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's a straight 16, this is how we do it in the 6. Come on, fam.
You see, look, game, I'm like a... Bro, keep it 100, y'all. He's like a cool nigga right here, bro. Like, you was not to know him and what he has done, you know what I'm saying? Like a regular cool nigga, bro. I ain't gonna like a regular cool nigga, I'm saying? Just be chilling, you know what I'm saying? Out here doing whatever he doing type shit, you know what I'm saying? But looks can be deceiving. I know how that shit go. Yeah, it was icy. Yeah. Champagne showers on the block. You know what I'm saying? Champagne showers on the block. Okay. Come on.
4 man, 3 shanks on the hot block, 24 inch, we leave him drenched. Yeah. Like, how many times did I shit this? How's he alive? It don't make sense. This kidnap squad at your door. It's a kidnap, get on the floor. Back to the tin.
Oh, I think you said it's a kidnap. Yeah. Nah, everybody said it's a kidnap. Nah. So, you know what I'm saying? The allegations were true. My boy was living his raps, man. My boy, because my boy left his good told me he got down for a kidnap, you know what I'm saying? Well, not kidnap, but like, he told some guy, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that's damn near the same. Yeah, that's damn near the same ballpark, you know what I'm saying? All right, my boy was a goddamn real demon and going to the booth and got that rap battle. Okay. Let me goddamn scoot up. Let's see.
4 inch, we leave him drenched. Yeah. Like, how many times did I shit this? How's he alive? It don't make sense. Yeah. This kidnap squad at your door. Ooh, it's a kidnap, get on the floor. Back in the tin, he do a drill, repent. 4 man, 3 shanks on the hot block. 24 inch, we leave him drenched. Ooh. Like, how many times did I shit this? How's he alive? It don't make sense. This kidnap squad at your door. It's a kidnap, get on the floor. Back in the tin, he
I'm pressing y'all niggas, man. Look, if you like one of them guys, nigga, I'm on you, nigga. What up, nigga? Yeah, nigga, where you from? You know what I'm saying? What you doing around here, nigga? Don't come back, nigga. Always like that, nigga. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? My name give you the pass the first time if I feel like you from over there. Nah, nigga, you know what I'm saying? It's on. I'm on that, nigga. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, this a real gritty nigga, man. I'm liking this, you know what I'm saying? I'm liking this so far.
Stop my man quick, like, yo, my G, what's your name, where you from? Yeah. Back to my fleeky and the up, I won't gas up my team, cause he backed his two. But I was a twin and he's got his, so you know we ducked that you.
Yo, he's nice, bro. Yeah, he's nice, bro. Damn, this nigga locked, bro. He's dead, might not come home, bro. Damn, I gotta tap in, bro. He got more songs, you know what I'm saying, too, cause I ain't gonna lie, I know, who was it? I think it was somebody, who was it? I think it was Scheme Boy. He told me to, tap in to take that risk from him, you know what I'm saying? He told me it was a CB disc, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know I fuck with CB, so he said tap into that, was a CB disc. I might tap in to take that risk, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to find that bit, but, cause I already, before I even finished the vid, he is getting another reaction, y'all. He's like that.
Tis two, but I was a twin and he's got his, so you know we duck that. You ain't no lying. I swear I can't relate to these odds. No way. Wait 2 hours around them sides there just to catch my lick in their shots.
Yeah.
Man can't draw me out. That's a risk that's not worth taking. Woo. Went to the off lock, got me a drink, cause you know I got tired of waiting.
Yo, bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm liking this town. And like, he got the voice for this too. Like, he got the whole, like, you know what I'm saying? His rap game was pretty polished, y'all. Like, he could have took this far, you know what I'm saying? If he didn't get caught up when he got caught up in, you know what I'm saying? Like, the talent is there, UK. UK, the talent is there, bro. The talent is there, bro. I know Jeezy won't lie to y'all, bro. The talent is there, bro. The talent is there, bro. Y'all got so many niggas behind bars, bro. That's nice, though, bro. Like, how y'all niggas be dealing with this, bro? Like, so many niggas behind bars that's really got their, made their mark on the goddamn scene behind bars, bro. Like, damn, I'm not going through it, bro, because this nigga nice too, bro.
Taking, went to the off block, got me a drink, cause you know I got tired of waiting. Yeah. You could say. I talk about fans, cause that's what I mean. I talk about riding late night sliding, I think I see an opera wait.
Yeah.
Wait, young days on my place in the six, can't go against me, ain't got what it takes.
Yeah.
Jump out on a pagan strip, even though bro told me that it's base. Man, I duck man down in the airway, coming like a machine in GTA 5.
Yeah. I should be like GTA, nigga, but it be real life, nigga. Yeah, nigga. Come on, man. This ain't a game to me. You know what I'm saying? I really got down. Yeah, nigga. Like, this shit is not a game, though. Come on, nigga.
Me that is base. Man, I duck man down in the airway. Coming like a machine in GTA 5.
Yeah.
You drink that ass in that day. How the fuck can you still be alive?
Woo.
Don't recognize that you, but my brethren said he's involved.
Yeah.
When I done at AM, went out of the ends and I burned out my clothes.
Woo. Out here. Yeah. Gotta get rid of the evidence. Come on, now. Come on, now. Come on.
Said he's involved.
Yeah.
When I done at AM, went out of the ends and I burned out my clothes. Chinks and Siva was living in China.
Yeah.
I took a free bag, lost that week. I took it on the chin, that's minor. Worker got food on food, moving like he works in a diner.
Yeah.
When I stabbed that you to the core, I didn't kill him, but I tried to. When I heard that his car broke down, I went right there with a star and I'm trying to take his soul upside down.
Yeah.
I aimed the ting at his head, but I'm surprised that you ain't dead.
Woo.
The gun even jammed with a shot, so I aimed at his mom instead.
Woo.
You know.
Yo, bro, this nigga is fucking greasy, bro. Nah, man. It's like he walking you through the goddamn daily life of a nigga who goddamn just taking care of business, you know what I'm saying? I'm saying, getting rid of the other side, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on now.
I aimed the ting at his head, but I'm surprised that you ain't dead.
Whoa.
The gun even jammed with a shot, so I aimed at his mom instead.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Last year I was in OT, trapping, jugging, making flips.
Yeah.
This year I was with beaters, scums, frogs, traps, licking about 100 bricks. Nothing ain't changed, I still cut through the six.
Yeah.
Still fine.
It's like, this is some good quality jugging music, bro. Like, a nigga can really, you know what I'm saying, play this in a V. And goddamn, yeah, on his way to goddamn jug some, yeah, come on now. Like, this is quality music, bro.
Taking about 100 bricks.
Yeah.
Nothing ain't changed, I still cut through the six.
Yeah.
Still 5 figures on my wrist.
Yeah.
I had a man trying to diss. Wrecks on the step.
Yeah.
10 G's in my Gucci. Back some Gucci prints on my crest.
Yeah.
My man's girls who's scared.
Yeah.
She had to bring peas for the rounds with the money. She said she don't know where he keeps it. Try to explain that to the man, though. You ain't got time for the tantrum.
To come with that, you finna come on now. We ain't finna be no guy discussing. Hand over that money or you out of here. Simple. You decide. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying. Hand over the money or you goddamn out of here. Come on now. Come on.
Don't know where he keeps it. How? Try explain that to the man. Though. You ain't got time for the tantrum.
Yeah.
Little 6 pounds in the star now. Yeah. Now I might invest in the fours.
Yeah.
Catch them lacking, bopping in ends like the twins never took their
fools.
First things first, and the kidnap take all the phones and call up the calls.
Yeah. But like, he was really doing this, bro. He breaking it down for y'all niggas, bro. Like, bullets go over your head. He rapping, but he really, yeah. Like, nigga, come on now. Come on.
Never took their fool. First things first in the kidnap. Take all the phones and call up the calls.
Yeah.
I'm drilling. What you really think I'm out here for?
Yeah.
Do a drill or a pen. 4 man, 3 shanks on the hot block. 24 inch, we leave him drenched.
Yeah.
Like, how many times did I chef him? How was he alive?
Yo, that's the anthem, bro. Like, I can get jiggy to this, bro. Like, it's a calm little bop. You can goddamn be in the spot, goddamn getting, yeah, again. Lily 2-2, bro. I know this song was going crazy in the spots out there, bro. You can't tell me. This vibe is too jiggy, bro.
Sense. It's kidnap squad at your door. It's a kidnap, get on the floor. Back of the tin, he chored. Do a drill and repent. 4 man, 3 shanks on the hot block. 24 inch, we'll even drench.
Yeah.
Like, how many times I shift him? How's he alive? It don't make sense.
Yeah.
It's kidnap squad at your door. It's a kidnap, get on the floor. Back of the tin, he chored.
Yeah. Nah, that's nigga hard, bro. Yeah, get in there. Yeah, he boy got a little wrist right, you know what I'm saying? That boy got them. So you know how I go down in that bit. Come on, dog. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. He was nice, bro. That nigga was nice, bro. Damn. Free the goddamn guys, UK. How y'all niggas be doing, bro? It's so many talent. It's so much talent like that behind bars, bro. Like, every nigga I reacted to, bro, was raw as hell. And most likely is behind bars, bro. That shit is not so well in my spirit, bro. Because we're not getting new music. You know what I'm saying? Like, and these niggas never gonna get the flowers, you know what I'm saying, for the work they put in to goddamn get UK where it's at today with this rap game, bro. That shit ain't fair, bro. But that's it for the reaction. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, more content. Till next time, it's your boy Jay-Z.